cravings.
Cravings.
Yeah, yeah. If I want to eat something, then I figure out how to make the food that I'm interested in eating.
That brings me back to my family, my grandparents, my mom especially. So
ingredients, really. Ingredients, and then knowing what kind of flavors you're trying to work with.
That inspired.
I don't really cook, but
food. I like to eat.
We all like to eat.
I think we all like to eat a lot.
Specific inspiration, but I think our main one would be the classic movie Ratatouille.
Ratatouille, yeah. Even though half the team can't spell it.
Bobby Flay.
Paula Deen, maybe.
Martha Stewart.
That's probably it.
The Food Network.
Definitely food memories are a big thing. You know, what are the things that you eat with your family, like notable moments in your life? The way that that food makes you feel, and trying to somehow recreate that.
Freshman year, I had to wake up early for swim practice, and I blew up our microwave, and the whole floor smelled awful.
I accidentally burned the guy's umbrella.
Freshman year, I taught Kevin how to make tortillas in La Casa, and I think we definitely burned a couple on the way.
I think I definitely burned a few.
I worked at Popeyes for a
second. Personally, it's winning the preliminary competition for sure.
Yeah, I don't agree with that.
Yeah.
That's about my only cooking memory, to be honest.
That is my only cooking memory.
Perfectly honest, I think my favorite thing to do is actually just have someone throw me 3, 4, 5 ingredients and say make me something, because I'd much rather make something that someone else wants, and also challenge myself.
I like making a lot of sauces for pasta. I'm Italian.
Our team likes to make do.
And dough.
Don't, what's it, don't lick the dragon? Can't take the heat, don't tickle the dragon.